The body of 70-year-old patient was left unattended for 17 days in a mortuary at a government institute of medical sciences in Greater Noida, prompting Uttar Pradesh Deputy Chief Minister Brajesh Pathak to order an investigation into the incident. The patient was admitted to the hospital on July 22nd after a brain stroke and passed away on September 23rd, after which the body was shifted to mortuary. Earlier this week, it came to light that the body was kept unattended in the mortuary for 17 days.